Arudra Engineers Private Limited are in technical collaboration with Duromar in facilitating manufacturing and application services of Duromar range of products. HPL 2131 is a two-part 100% solid polymeric epoxy that contains no volatile organic compounds nor any solvents and has properties when coated on a surface that can withstand high levels of fluctuating pH, temperatures, and abrasion. The base to hardener ratio for HPL 2131 is 2:1 by weight and can be sprayed or troweled. Arudra Engineers is equipped with state-of-the-art Plural spray systems which are used in application of two-part polymeric epoxy systems. Before carrying out any such coatings, it is extremely important to prepare the surface as per the recommended standards, whether metal or concrete. The metal surface in this case has been prepared as per SA 2.5 using copper slag blasting. Now we demonstrate the application process of HPL 2131, which is widely used in protecting various areas of an FGD system. The base and hardener are loaded into the respective containers in the Plural spray machine and are heated to around 130 degrees Fahrenheit in order to lower their viscosity. Once this is achieved and the air pressure is at an optimum level, the material is ready to be sprayed. The base and hardener flow through the respective hoses, which are also heated to enable free flow until the inbuilt mixer. The base and hardener come in contact inside the mixer, react, and are atomized and sprayed onto a well-prepared concrete or metal surface. As demonstrated, the coating is sprayed in a continuous uniform pattern and a thickness of over 3 mm can be achieved. On a well-prepared surface, Duromar products have excellent adherence and hence can be built to higher thicknesses without the associated problems of sagging. In this scenario, a total surface area of 13 square meters was coated at 3000 microns within a span of 5 minutes. The prime advantage of our system is that the process is extremely quick and easy. As a result, the probability of application errors at site are minimal. The wet thickness can be measured immediately, and as our products are 100% solid, there will be no change in thickness after curing and drying. On drying, a holiday test can be carried out to ensure there are no pinholes. It can also be seen that the coating is touch dry within an hour of application. The coating is then left to cure for 48 hours. Upon curing, a pull-off test is carried out and it was noted that HPL 2131 at 3000 microns withstood pressures of over 3000 psi. To sum up, a quick, uniform, high-thickness coating of HPL 2131 can be built without any sagging in the most environmentally friendly and safe manner.